Is Japanese whiskey better than Scotch whiskey? Now, when I first lived in Scotland more than 20 years ago, such a suggestion would have been unthinkable. And yet, when I was in Tokyo last month, it was a question I kept asking myself. Just before I arrived, a Japanese whiskey from the Yamazaki distillery had been named the best in the world by whiskey writer Jim Murray. And while I was there, a television series was airing, telling the story of one of the founders of the Japanese whiskey industry. So I tasted through a swathe of Japanese whiskies and narrowed it down to my top three from the Hibiki, the Yochi, and the Yamazaki distilleries. My first observation is that they're rather similar to Scotch. In fact, in style, you could say they were a little like Scotch if you tasted them blind. They're very clean tasting and very correct, something Charlie McLean, the acclaimed whiskey writer, puts down to good wood management. But are they better? Well, personally, I think Scotch has a little more character about it. And also, I'm quite uncomfortable with these comparisons anyway. Is Bordeaux better than Burgundy? I think it's all down to the individual palate. What I would say, at the very top end, they can certainly compete. And if you went into a bar and ordered a Hibiki 17-year-old, a wonderful, smooth, creamy dram, I can guarantee you, you wouldn't be disappointed.